सब्सक्राइब करें, प्रेस करें बेल आइकॉन और पाएं मुंबई, नवी मुंबई एवं बॉलीवुड की ताजा तरीन खबरें।
In corona times, people have various doubts and queries regarding the disease and on coping with it. To provide real-time response to such doubts and queries from the general public, all government departments from the centre to state and even at municipal levels have taken to social media. In Navi Mumbai, however, there is only one social media handle that is reaching out to the smallest of queries or questions of citizens, and it's that of the city's police commissioner, Sanjay Kumar. Through his Twitter account at SanjayIPS89, the police commissioner has been the most active public figure in Navi Mumbai. Since the lockdown started, the police commissioner is sharing every single important information that should reach citizens, urging them to stay home and even sharing inspiring thoughts. His account often is the first from where citizens also get the breaking news on government decisions, to even updates on how people have exited the state on trains following social distancing rules. Police Commissioner Sanjay Kumar also reaches out to societies and their members on what is allowed and what is not and how, and other significant services they should know about. Besides this, his Twitter handle also gives an account of how the Navi Mumbai Police is reaching out to the needy and people in medical emergencies by distributing food and even donating blood. And this is not it. The police commissioner personally replies to queries of people, no matter what it is. And when he isn't tweeting important updates or replying to citizens, he gives food for thought to all. And perhaps the one that leaves a lot for any social media user to ponder upon is the tweet that reads, "Just realize what we have done to planet and environment. When air is becoming cleaner, we are forced to wear masks. Flamingos numbers soars and we are not allowed to watch. Stay home, otherwise we will miss many things." Beyond any doubt, the office of the police commissioner of Navi Mumbai, with Sanjay Kumar at its helm, is the only public office to harness the power of social media, striking a personal chord with citizens cum netizens, not only interacting with them but ensuring redressal of their grievances as well. With Bureau Inputs, Zeba Warsia for NNTV News.